Companies and sport teams collect a lot of data today. Technology enables that, but it's not always clear what are we going to do with that, to use the data that the hockey teams assembled and do something positive for them. This is not about data collection. We already have that. It's about how do we do that and how do we solve questions that until now we were just guessing.
PwC helped to find relationships between technical stuff on the pitch, but also with the physical capabilities. For example, in hockey you can make substitutions unlimited, and we are looking at the most optimal sub schedule in order to play our best games.
In this case, we used some artificial intelligence techniques, including machine learning, to come up with the answers that the coaches here and the trainers were looking for.
I think PwC is really strong looking at data and analytics in general, but even now, looking at sports, I think they can really show their expertise there and see where we can use it even in the future.
They're really eager to help. They present a lot of expertise and they are really flexible and they're really quick in what we ask them to do. Yeah, they're really good at it.
It gives us an advantage. I'm not sure other teams are looking at it that deeply or that much in detail. So I think we can really make a step there, make a difference, and hopefully get that extra percentage by working together with PwC.
The Red Panthers are clearly doing great. They entered the top 10 just a few months ago. And if you look at what the previous European Championship did, it really started off the red line. So we hope to do the same thing with the Red Panthers today.
We always dream big. Last time we became second in the European Championship, and now we really want to make at least the semi-finals, and then we look at it game per game and try to make the best out of it.